Thank you. responsible?
Yeah.
Hold this. Point it at the trucks and keep it level.
Okay.
Don't worry, it's already recording. I trust you.
Okay.
But don't worry about keeping it level. It'll stay level no matter what.
Thank you.
take a picture of you, but I gotta ask your mama if it's okay.
Okay, but I think she's in a tow truck.
She's in a tow truck? She's not broken down, is she? Okay. Well, if you see her, point her out. Because I can't take a picture unless she says it's okay. You know what I mean? I do short little videos on YouTube.
way in the truck. This way, see, we're going to truck driving. You got two choices when you're here. It's like tow truck driving. It's 99% boredom, 1% crap. It's the old crap we get paid for. Same with tow trucks. So it'll be on, it'll be up there. But I'll take a picture of all three, but I got to ask for cramps first.
Okay.
So if you see, and then I do a podcast, which is the 16th highest ranked podcast in India. Why? I don't know. My wife thinks it's funny. I'm going highly ranked. She's
in India.
truck, you can't turn around.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's miserable. You just pray the guy in front of you knows it.
Yeah.
And he usually doesn't.
Yeah, then they get lost, then you have to take a different detour.
I've been to Pennsylvania once. So I ran into a pizza place. How do I get back to the road? The lady came in behind me. She goes, "We were following you. Don't you know how to get back to the road?" I said, I'm from California. I live in Wisconsin now. Like, I live in California. I don't know anything about the backwoods of Pennsylvania.
Yeah.
She goes, oh, okay. Do your truck go?
Just recognize every single road I go.
Yeah, on. I got the map in my head.
Yeah.
And it was when I first started driving, too.
Oh.
So it was like 25 years ago. It was like, I didn't know what I was doing.
Yeah.
I still don't. Your radios are dead, aren't they? My arm feels like it's gonna fall off. Oh, you girls are fantastic. What's your names?
Saline.
What?
Saline.
Saline, like salt?
Like the car.
Oh, Saline.
Yeah.
But that's your first name, right?
Yeah.
You ready?
Daytona.
Daytona? Oh, God. I'm seeing a theme here.
Yeah, and then that's Amber. She's our stepsister, so, yeah.
Oh, I was going to say.
And then that's Bentley. It's like a car. Yeah,
well, I thought
like
his name was going to be Pinto. I was seeing, you know, the
yeah.
Or Mustang, you know.
Yeah.
Like Mustang. Like little Firebird. Call him Firebird.
Firebird.
Is that the end?
No clue.
Oh, looks like we got one more.
One more, yay.
Or not.
Or, maybe. Or is he turning?
Oh, maybe that was the beginning.
The beginning?
Yeah, if they were, I mean, if they went around and then came back and
yeah.
Went back in a thing,
yeah,
so maybe
yeah.
That's the beginning.
Because they come in from over there.
So is that it? That's it? You're done? Okay, awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, you girls are fantastic.
Where's my phone going?
Yeah, where are they coming right now?
They'll be the... Oh, they were in the front of the line.
Yeah, they're like the 10th and 11th.
Oh, I could go over there with you.
Because I can't take your photo unless they say it's okay. You know what I mean? Because that's not... Yeah, never let anybody take your photo without your, you know... And if anybody ever says, don't tell your parents, tell your parents. The first thing you should do, immediately, that's what I tell my nieces, immediately.